Wavelength of 100 hertz, right, is 3.4 meter per second, but that is for a full cycle. So for half of the cycle, that's 180 degrees. So the wavelength of 100 hertz at half of the cycle, right, will be 1.7, which is 3.4 divided by 2. You understand?
Who is that?